Sure. Her name's Donna. She works at the Nat station near Mast. Oh, boy, is she a catch. She's passionate, beautiful, friendly. I really lucked out. We met a couple of years ago, and we've been going steady since then. I'm actually thinking about asking her to marry me pretty soon.
Wow.
Keep that between us, okay? I don't want her finding out before I pop the question.
No problem. I'm not gonna look her up.
Catch you later, yeah?
Catch you later, Bill and Ted. Alright, Athena Tower I'm saving for last, and we'll do that stuff, and then...
Be careful if you run into those ecliptic jerks. They fly around like they own the settled systems, and they like to use old abandoned facilities as outposts. You know, the ones left over from the colony war.
Yeah, I heard that. Centaurian Arsenal. Combat tech. Cool. Great Expectations. They really like their Charles Dickens around here, don't they? Yogurt, served in a convenient foil pouch. Hi. Anya Griffin.
There's something to be said for brand loyalty. I'd much rather have someone comfortable with their purchase than some mythical best possible buy.
Yeah?
Welcome to Centaurian Arsenal. It is my absolute pleasure to assist you with any purchases or questions you may have. All sales are final, but that won't matter because you will undoubtedly be pleased with your purchase. You have my word.
Well, you don't look like you're from the Centauri Republic. What would you recommend?
Well, that's not a simple question, is it? It all depends on who's asking. I have my own personal favorites, but I wouldn't presume to know yours.
Right.
Tell me, were you to find yourself in the unfortunate position of needing to use a weapon, what suits you best? Something up close and personal? Rapid fire?
Rapid fire.
Is precision a consideration?
Absolutely. It's just easier if everything explodes. I like to keep my distance when I can.
Ah, yes. Well, then personally, I would point you towards combat tech.
Should be combat tech. Sounds better. I don't know why I would say that. Let's see what you have for sale then.
Please, take a look.
Ooh, Assassin's Maelstrom. That's a cool name. Too expensive? Oh yeah. It's almost 28,000 credits. Old Earth hunting rifle. Suppressed. I'm gonna wait on that. Mercury Tower. Now I came in here. Let's look at chunks. Let's see, anything else over here? Oh yeah, let's check out chunks. Please choose your chunks. Cosmic red apple, baked potato, Mongolian beef, pumpkin pie, red cheesecake.
Welcome to chunks. Please choose your chunks.
I'm trying to. Poached egg, chocolate, grilled chicken, and cheesesteak? Have a drink too. Cabernet Rouge or Cola Zero. I couldn't buy that. Now it's sauce.
Thanks for welcome to Chunks, home of the best chunks in the settled systems.
What exactly are chunks made of?
Chunks are the highest quality ingredients sourced from all over the settled systems, and I forget the rest.
Doesn't answer my question. What exactly are they made of?
Chunks are the highest quality ingredients sourced from all.
Alright, never mind. I thought that was a different question, like. Exactly might have given me an answer. So, Jemison Mercantile is over here as well. That kind of threw me off. Pioneer Tower. Shady woman. Where are these shady people? Have you seen a shady woman?
No one is born good or evil. Every day you take a step in one of those directions.
Alright, I guess towards shadiness.
I feel like I've seen all there is to see. But hopefully I've left a few things for the next life.
What brings you out here?
Just enjoying the view. These days my favorite thing to do is sit and listen. The wind, the trees, they all have their own language. Sometimes they even sing.
Can you tell me about your life?
I'm close to 80 years old, so I will spare you the long version. To put it simply, I lived, and I loved. And really, does a person need anything else?
Life's okay, but I could do with a few more credits.
Couldn't we all? But I think you'll find that a few more credits will not make you happy.
You could leave me the happiness.
A lot of credits, maybe.
Huh.
But only because it gives you the time to find what really makes you happy.
Pretty good. Yeah. You have any other advice for me?
You don't need my advice. You're alive. And you've survived everything that comes with that title. Which is to say, you are an achievement.
Really?
A gift. Never forget that.
The question is, who am I a gift for? Do you need anything you need help with around here?
Oh, it just so happens I need a letter delivered to my pen pal in Sidonia.
Where's that?
Pay is in advance. 1,000 credits.
Oh, okay. Who is this pen pal?
Her name is Hattie. She used to live in the apartment I live in now.
Oh.
I used to get all her packages because she never bothered to change her address.
Huh.
One day I tracked her down and sent her a letter. She sent one back. And from then on, we just never stopped responding.
That's pretty cool. Why trust this letter to a stranger?
What is a stranger except a friend you haven't met?
Possibly.
Besides, there's something about you that I like. And I've always trusted my gut.
I wouldn't, but... All right, I'll help you.
Bless you, child. I believe you'll find Hattie at the community center in Sidonia. Just hand her the letter. She'll know who it's from.
Okay. Sidonia, is that on this planet or somewhere else?
You'll find my pen pal Hattie in Sidonia. And thank you. Be well.
You as well. I met a woman in a residential district named Zawadi who asked me to deliver a letter to a pen pal in Sidonia. I've traced the source of the power drain in the well to the Athena Tower building in New Atlantis. I need to investigate further. I still need to escort this guy, but I've been torn away from the well. More like coaxed away.
So, what's the point?
Of what?
This. Is it some sort of art? A Zen garden? What?
It's a communal art installation. It's supposed to look nice.
Hmm. I guess. I'm just saying, you could have a whole bat ball field or some food stands.
Bat ball?
Something useful.
It's always something with you.
This is useful. Look, you can climb through and everything. Looks like I can stand up and do that.
So after an hour of whining, they're finally out here.
They're just sitting on the grass. They should be playing.
Do you want to go another three rounds with them?
They're slides. Like right there.
Yeah, at least they're outside.
There's no one to play with.
Each other?
I suppose at least they're getting some natural vitamin D.
True.
I remember doing the same damn thing with my parents. All they want to do is play on their computers. All day.
I told my parents that there aren't any kids out here playing. I told them.
I was a kid, but
my parents are wiped. I wish they'd just take a nap or something.
Vasco, I can't talk to the kid. Can you get away? Come on, Vasco.
It's a beautiful day today.
I don't have anything to say. Alright, let's check out Mercury Tower, I suppose.
Oh, that move was epic.
Definitely better than the last Interceptor.
But why did they replace the handler? I thought the actress was amazing.
She turned him down. She apparently signed on to do some Shakespeare film. King Lear, I think.
How many damned versions of Shakespeare do we need? I mean, after Kincaid's King Lear, why bother, right?
Huh? You have hidden depths, my friend.
Sometimes a classic is perfect. They should stop just pumping out a new take.
I find Shakespeare just hard to follow. Language is dense.
I'm going to watch Return of the Interceptor again tomorrow. It's so good.
In the last action sequence, the Interceptor's actor really did break his leg.
Wow. So these apartments up here, I guess? The penthouse. Floor access restricted. Oh, well, I guess that's it for that. For now. The music stopped so suddenly. Alright, so there's another tower thing over here. Pioneer Tower. Desktop sundial. Is this open? Are these doors? I can go in here.
your vodka.
Crimson Surprise.
That was one hell of a night.
Lucky you. I don't remember anything after the second glass. Not one bit. I need to cut back on the booze. Not 20 anymore.
Best drinks in town, hands down.
Do yourself a favor and get any of their entrees. You'll thank me.
Yeah. Oh, wow. Whoa, dude. Oh, wow. Anybody up here or anything interesting up here? Dawn's Roost Strip. A grilled steak with mixed vegetables and mashed potatoes on the side. Panache. A flamboyant array of four different foods prepared as formed balls and dusted with red pepper. Wow. Trilobites, small alien arthropods sauteed and served with whipped butter. Liver pate, several liver pate tartlets served with a rich pea soup. I can't stand either. No liver, no pea soup. The new Atlantean 03 permanently grants the recipe for the Astral Sliders food item. Sweet. These people just leave their food. I want to say something.
You should avoid falls from that height unless you are properly equipped with a jetpack.
I fractured a limb. I shouldn't hit that. Heart. Heal paste. Burns of frostbite. Dislocated limb. Okay, immobilizer. It's like magic, right? I thought that was a ladder. Into the water. Whee! Into the waterfall. Glub, glub, glub. Woman, I'm not swimming, right? I'm just in water. Well, this is not canon, guys. At least I don't think so. See that video? It goes down. It do go down. Does this go down? I mean, it's some way it does. Whee! That should have injured my person. Alright, I don't... yeah. I just wanted to see what was there. Alright, let's... see if we can go up these elevators. Let's talk to this guy.
The roost is where it's at.
The roost. Hi.
There is simply no parallel to the food you will find here. One taste, and I'm sure you'll agree.
This place looks expensive.
The Dawn's Roost represents the highest quality, from the ingredients to the decor. No expense is spared. Anyone who has sampled our offerings will assure you it is all worth it.
Okay. Let's see a menu, please.
My pleasure.
A baguette. Classic loaf of French bread. Yeah, we've seen this stuff before. Chunks wine. A red wine flavored Chunks food cube. Dawn's roast strip. Yes, we saw that outside. Grapes. Sweet red grapes. Enjoy as a healthy snack or fermented to make red wine. Jemison Wellington. Beef tenderloin and prosciutto. Baked in a pastry shell, served with cream sauce. I'd try that. Orange. Sweet and delicious. Grown from seeds originally harvested from Earth. Oh, I've seen this other stuff. Okay. Yeah, I don't want any of this.
Enjoy the rest of your day.
Ta-ta. So this isn't a tower, like, that has elevators, like the other tower. Or is it? Oh, it is. That's just a mirror. Family apartments. Oh, cool. It's gonna take me forever to see this whole city, guys. Hi. How you doing?
What? Well, I'll be. Honey, we got ourselves a visitor. I'll get the coffee brewing.
Oh,
my God! Oh, you about gave me a heart attack.
Well, what's wrong?
Not that we're not thrilled to see you, daughter, but...
daughter?
I thought you were under contract with Argos Extractors.
What?
Is everything all right?
Well, this is my dad? This is my dad. I thought it was just a dad. Okay. Don't assume it's bad news. I got a big-time promotion. I'm in Constellation now.
Now. It's just with our family, the news isn't always great. But Constellation? Is this one of those candid camera vids? A joke?
No.
My child is a member of Constellation. I just knew you were special.
Thanks.
Didn't I always say that? That you were meant for great things? Great things.
Great things. Every mom says their kid is special, but I guess you were right.
Oh, say again? I should record that and play it back. Mom, you were right. Oh, but you didn't give me any notice. If I'd known, I'd have your favorite meal in the oven. And your room is just a mess. Although that's how you left it.
Easy, honey. Let the girl catch her breath. Why don't you settle in? You know you're always welcome.
Wow. I had no idea I was going to run into my parents here. We have a pet in there? Books or just notebooks? Just notebooks. You people in your notebooks. How many notebooks?
Of all the places we've lived, this is my favorite.
How many notebooks do you need, Mom? I want that. I'm not sure I have one. I have something like it.
I still can't get over you being here. And it's not even Mother's Day.
Or Daughter's Day.
So, I gotta ask, is there anyone special in your life? With you being in Constellation now, I imagine you are quite the catch.
No. Nothing to report yet.
Just so you know, your dad cannot wait to be a grandpa.
He has to wait.
So don't keep him or me waiting too long. I know. I won't get into more right now. I know you didn't live in this apartment long, but I want you to consider this your home away from home. Your bed is always yours, no questions asked. I mean, well, I will ask questions, but you can stay here no matter the answers.
Thanks, Mom. Why did you guys never settle down? Oh, in one place?
It's complicated. Maybe one day I'll get into it.
Hmm.
But neither of us mind moving. I think we both have a bit of nomad in us. I think, though, New Atlantis is our forever home.
That's cool. Yeah, I appreciate it.
No bother at all. Stay as long as you like. Anything you want to talk about, dear?
You ever consider moving someplace cheaper? New Atlantis is pricey.
Oh, ain't that the truth. With both of our pensions, we still couldn't afford it. But with what you send home, well, we get by. And of all the places we've lived, New Atlantis is just so full of culture and life.
Hmm. What are you doing these days?
Now that we're both retired, you mean? I keep trying to push your father to do things. Dance lessons, vacation, take some courses. I'm really interested in early colonial art. But he's just happy as a clam reading in his chair for hours. Wants to know the history of every little thing.
I can understand
that. It's
nice
to have time to do both, though.
Hmm. Any gossip?
Well, one of your old classmates made junior VP at Galbank.
Oh, yeah?
Their father was bragging for hours. Can't wait to tell him about Constellation.
Which classmate? Naturally, I'd be wondering which classmate. Yeah.
Talking with you has made my day. I'm being serious.
Not one bit.
Good.
When I go to sleep, I got a clean conscience. Working for them, it would be hard to look myself in the mirror. You are still all right with that? The signing bonus alone.
You talking to me? Because I was out and they were walking away.
Regina, the president of... Well, she's making me redo the whole report from scratch because she gave me the wrong information. I know. I swear next election, I'm stepping down. I can't stand her. What? Oh, what's this about? Fred's a wise man. I suppose sympathy. Damn straight.
Just talking to herself? Plushy Galactic Cat? It makes a sound. Oops. Jumping into action. That's cool. It's my old room. Plushy Parsec Pooch? Hypno Art Lamp. Football. United Colonies Pulsars versus Free Star Collective Trailblazers. Oh, high school backpack. Extra capacity. I have to equip it though, right? Sleep. I don't want to sleep right now. We don't need no stinking sleep. And I got this backpack note from Mom. I patched up your old high school backpack. Good as new. There's so many pockets in there. One of them had an old apple and, well, it's clean now. I know you're all grown, but the backpack has the best storage on the market. Maybe you could use it with Argos? If not, let me know and I'll donate it. Love, Mom. Hmm. What's this thing I picked up? Are these things? Oh, it's in alphabetical order. Did I read somebody's letter? Oh, right, this is a letter to Hattie. Hattie, my friend, it was over 20 years ago when I received the first of many letters addressed to you. It was clear you were my apartment's previous tenant, but not knowing who you were or where you moved to, I kept your things in a box. The letters, anyway. The packages, the bouquet of roses, the furniture, those I had to make space for. With every delivery, I began to piece together this odd and wonderful existence of yours and imagined our lives running parallel, always at a distance, but side by side. It was only when the naval officer stepped to my door and spoke the words no mother wants to hear that I realized I needed to seek you out. When I finally did locate your address, I did not know how to deliver that news. It was one of the hardest things I ever had to do. Yet you responded to my words with such love and gratitude that it brought me to tears. We have been friends ever since. 20 years and countless letters later, I am once again struggling to find the right words. I guess I'll just come out and say it. This will be my last letter to you. I'm at a point in my life where I'm counting the weeks. Soon there will be days, and I do not want you to think I left you alone. Aww. Quite the contrary, I will always be with you, in spirit and heart. Let all the letters, packages, and love I have sent you these past 20 years be the proof. That's so sweet. Topher's key. Is this Galacticat thing? Plessy Parch Pooch. And there's the planetary system sculpture. I might have one of these. That's interesting. So I grabbed some stuff from my room.
Where's the tissue paper?
You don't know where that is?
I knew where it was, top shelf of the pantry. But it's not there anymore.
No, I moved them to the bottom shelf ages ago.
How do you expect me to know where anything is if you keep moving them all the time?
You should pay attention.
Well, if I didn't know better, I'd say you guys were married or something. I read the Orchid Merchant.
There's just so much to do in New Atlantis.
Yeah, that's true. Then walk away. Something, then walk away. What's it say? I can barely read that. Okay, I'm gonna take it. Look out of here. Am I drinking from this mug? Then walk away. Okay. Gotta talk to Dad.
You've been given a precious opportunity. Seize it, and never look back. I still can't believe it. Constellation. The stories make them seem so exotic, so, well, romantic, almost.
Yeah.
How is it for real? You liking it?
I'm still wrapping my head around being invited to join, honestly.
It's funny how you can live years where the days all blend together. But then out of the blue, whammo, everything's different. I've got some news of my own. You are now officially looking at a retiree.
Yeah, I know.
Taught my final class last Thursday. The faculty threw me a party and everything. It's too bad you weren't here then. You could have had some cake.
I can always get cake somewhere. You think you're gonna miss it?
Teaching? I'll miss some of it. Occasionally, I got a student that I could really connect with and make a difference. Those are the ones that kept me going. It didn't matter if they tested well, if it lit a passion in them. That's the stuff. But most of the time, no, I won't miss it at all.
Congrats, Dad. The university was lucky to have you.
I gave it my good old college try. You see what I did there?
Dad joke.
Enough about that. Anything you want to talk about before you have to go? I mean, stay. Stay as long as you like, but I imagine you're all excited to get to discovering.
I'm about to leave. Remove kids' stuff trait. No, I'm not going to do that to them. How are things going?
Retirement's treating me well, but there are some days I almost miss the classroom.
Sort of.
Don't say anything to your mom about this, but she got some work done at Enhance. She keeps looking younger every day, I tell her.
Hmm.
Not that I mind.
Any plans?
Planning a proper, honest-to-goodness vacation. Nothing too fancy. I've been promising your mom a trip for years, and I got no excuses now.
That's
your
right.
Mother's been sending me links all day about such and such deals and excursions, but it'll be good to get out.
Okay. You guys need anything?
You know, it's supposed to be us taking care of you, right?
Well, it kind of flips. Later ages.
Like to say we'll pay you back the money you sent home. Well, I appreciate it. We appreciate it. More than you know.
Yeah, no problem, Dad.
Anything good to watch tonight? I mean, I want to watch it sometime. But I want something light. Upbeat. I was
You've been loafing around the house all day. You
what?
Should get some exercise.
That little Ashta cracks me up.
And how has that worked
out? And
it's
just... Cute.
We are going for a walk. Constellation sounds magical, like a storybook.
You guys just talk at each other without listening to what the other one's saying. Bye, Mom and Dad. Be back at some point.
Flamenco. What? Who?
Keep the robot.